demons ahead.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
Thank you.
So, I take it you're from the Free Marches.
Oh.
Accent. I'm from Kirkwall, but you're from, further east, maybe?
You just... listening to me talk feels odd.
Bonsberg? Ostwick? Ah, this is going to bother me. Are you doing all right?
Made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly!
They keep coming! Help us!
Open the gate.
Right away, Lady Cassandra.
we're clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
We will do no such thing.
The prisoner.
Ah! Here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
Now you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own...
I say we charge. I won't survive long enough for your trial. Whatever happens, happens now.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
We must seal it if we are to get past!
Quickly, then!
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Lady Cassandra, you managed to close the rift. Well done.
Do not congratulate me, Commander. This is the prisoner's doing.
Is it? I hope they're right about you. We've lost a lot of people getting you here.
I can't promise anything, but I'll try my best.
That's all we can ask. The way to the temple should be clear. Liliana will try to meet you there.
Then we'd best move quickly. Give us time, Commander.
Make her watch over you, for all our sakes. Sacred ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind. No one knows who she was. Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'll try, but I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
This stuff is red lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Your voice. Most holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Kill him, now.
You were there! Who attacked? And the Divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Down. I didn't know you were awake, I swear.
Don't worry about it, I only...
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You're back in Haven, my lord. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand.